Good morning to you. Hi, everybody. Let's sing to whoever you want to sing to. I'll just hum on the name. Good morning to. Now to everyone. Good morning to everyone. Hi, everybody. Good to see everyone. Does it look like I'm in Stockholm, Sweden? I'm just a picture behind me, something a little bit different today. I hope everyone's well. And we're going to talk a little bit about music today and do a couple stories that are about music. Hopefully you remember what those four instrument families are. The first one we learned about was something that you hit or shake. Remember, it was a big word. It was the percussion family. Anything you hit or shake. So drums, maracas, cymbals. Then we learned about the string family. And maybe you can remember the two things all the string instruments have. Yep, strings and a box. The woodwinds. So we blow into those, right? And we looked at a lot of woodwinds. Flute, clarinet. In fact, there's a little song that goes, clarinet, oboe, bassoon, and the flute, all woodwind instruments, toot, 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 toot. Do that one more time. Clarinet, oboe, bassoon, and the flute, all woodwind instruments, toot, 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 toot. And then, of course, there's one more family. Do you remember what it is? The brass instruments. And those all have that once that special round mouthpiece. And most of us tried the trumpet this year, so that was fun. So trumpet, trombone, the big tuba. So I just want you to remember some of those families, because one of the stories we're going to read today is about a little boy who tries an instrument from all of those families and see what happens with him. Before we do that, I thought we could play a little bit with rhythms today. So hopefully people remember. We're going to do tas, which are just a beat, right? Ta, 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 ta. If we want to do a fast beat, we call those TTs. T, 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 T. And the third thing we learned was sometimes in music, there's silence or a pause. We call that a rest, and we'll just go like this. So I'm going to do four beats, and then you're going to do them after me. The trick here is you should not be doing the beats the same time as me, right? It's a my turn, your turn, because you don't know what beats I'm going to put out there until I finish them. I'll do each one a couple times and you can try them, okay? So this is an echo. I'm going to start. Ta, ta, ti, ti, ta. Your turn. Ta, ti, ti, ta. My turn. Ta, ta, ti, ti, ta. I'm going to give you a new one now. Are you ready? Ta, ta, ti, ti. That's a tricky one. Ready? Ta, ta, ti, ti. Let's do one more. How about a fast one? Here we go. Oh boy. Ti, 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 ta. Ti, 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 ta. Your turn. Yeah. And if you want to pause here and do a few of your own rhythms using ta, ti, ti, and you can do that. And then when you come back, we're going to do a story about a little boy who tries to play a lot of instruments. So here's that little boy I was telling you about. This book is by John Lithgow, and it's called The Remarkable Farkle McBride. And even as a baby, you can see he's got little instruments over his crib. Oh, pity the prodigy, Farkle McBride. No matter what instrument poor Farkle tried, whether strumming or blowing or drumming or bowing, his musical passions were unsatisfied. When Farkle McBride was a 3-year-old tyke, all freckly, bony, and thin, he astonished his friends and family alike by playing superb violin. He went reedly deedly deedly dee with all the strings at his side. Reedly deedly deedly dee, the remarkable Farkle McBride. But when Farkle was 4, Farkle played it no more. In spite of his parents' beseeching, he shattered the records he used to adore. He smashed up his resin, ripped up every score. He threw fiddle and bow to the living room floor as he shouted, "Enough of your screeching!" When Farkle was 5, his melodical gift once again bore rhapsodical fruit. The woodwinds inspired his spirits to lift, and he rapidly mastered the flute. He went rudely tootily tootily too with all the winds at his side. Rudely tootily tootily too, the remarkable Farkle McBride. But at 6, Farkle flung his flute into the lake, notwithstanding its lyrical trill. He stamped on the dock till you'd think it would break. "That's it," he exclaimed. "I've had all I can take. That tootling gives me a brutal headache. It's so wimpy and whiny and shrill." When Farkle was 7, a different sound rekindled his musical flame. He became the most expert trombonist around, and the boulevard buzzed with his name. He went vroom-pitty-doom-pitty-doom-pitty-doom with all the brass at his side. Vroom-pitty-doom-pitty-doom-pitty-doom, the remarkable Farkle McBride. But at 8, he declared to his parents' despair, and as everyone else might have guessed, "I can't stand the trombone with its blat and its blare. That racket is more than my eardrums can bear. So return it or throw it away, I don't care. I despise it just like all the rest." When Farkle was 9, both his father and mom were bursting with pride and affection. For Farkle learned xylophone, cymbals, and drum, the entire percussionist section. He went boom, bash, clang-a-ma-clash, all the clamor that he could provide. Tinkly, bing-bong, bumpity-crash, the remarkable Farkle McBride. But soon he fell prey to his usual gloom, despite all the praise and the flattery. First a sigh, then a sulk, then a frown, then a fume, then an ear-splitting tantrum that emptied the room. "I can't take it," he bellowed, "the crash and the boom, the clang and the bang of the battery." Poor Farkle at 10, howsoever renowned, reached the end of his musical tether. But then he discovered his favorite sound. Musicians all playing together. It happened like this. The conductor caught cold on the day of a major recital. "You've got to replace him," young Farkle was told. "Your cooperation is vital." So he took the baton and he gave the downbeat, and kaboom, the foundations were shaken by glorious music, bombastic and sweet, that filled up the hall and spilled into the street. Music that brought the whole crowd to its feet from the instruments he had forsaken. They went riddly, rudely, vroom-pitty, bang. "Bravo!" all the spectators cried. Deedly, doodly, doom-pitty, clang. The remarkable Farkle McBride. Since that sparkling night, Maestro Farkle McBride conducts all the instruments he ever tried. His happy heart sings to brass, drums, wind, and strings. The remarkable Farkle's at last satisfied. So he became the conductor. How about that? He liked waving the baton and conducting all the instruments. And you know, a good conductor knows how to play a lot of different instruments, so he knows what all the people in the orchestra are doing. That was the remarkable Farkle McBride. For our second book today, we're going to do something a little different. So the wonderful Louis Armstrong, and you can see in this picture, that's a picture of him in the center holding a trumpet. He was a wonderful musician, trumpet player, singer, you name it. For this book, I'm going to play the song, What a Wonderful World. And this book was made after the song, so it's based on the song. And I'll see you on the other side.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue, clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry, I watch them grow. They're like much more than I never knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Of course, we need to end with the bye-bye song. So, it's time to sing the bye-bye song. We're gonna be back before long. Till then, be happy, well, and strong. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. No matter where the winds may blow. No matter where the winds may blow. My heart will follow where you go. Until you bring it back in tow. Bye-bye. Big wave. So long, happy trails. Guard your trunks, watch your tails. So long, happy trails. Guard your trunks, watch your tails. So long, everybody. See you next time.